together. Worthy is the Lamb, and worthy is the Lamb who was slain, and worthy is the King who conquered the grave, and worthy is the Lamb who was slain, and worthy is the King who conquers the grave, and worthy is the Lamb who was slain.
Thank you.
this out. Our God is greater, and our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, you are higher. Our God is healer. Power, our God. Yes, our God is greater. Our God is greater. God is stronger. Yes, you faith in you this morning, that you are the healer. God, you are greater than any situation that we are in, any circumstance that we find ourselves this morning. God, that you are greater, you are stronger, and you will walk beside us, God. This is our story, this is our song, that you are risen, that you are victorious. We thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
Well, this time you can go ahead and have a seat this morning. And we're going to prepare for communion. This is something we do every week here at the Oasis. So this is just a time when we can just remember what Christ did for us, that he came 2,000 years ago, born a man, and died for us, that he took our sins and our burdens upon his shoulders, upon the cross. And he died and shed his blood for us, that we can stand here today free and forgiven. So as those elements are passed out, we're going to play one more song here. And go ahead and feel free to take those whenever you're ready. But just have that time alone with God where you can think of what Jesus did for you.
Here I am to worship. Here I am to bow.
that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. Yes, how wonderful you are. God, would you just speak to us this morning through your word? Reveal to us what you have, what you want to say. We just thank you for your presence. We thank you for your power. And it's through Jesus that we pray. Amen. Amen. Well, you can go ahead and have a seat again this morning.
Thank you. great God.